Multiply. 3 plus the square root of negative 4 times 1 plus the square root of negative 1. Since we have negative number inside the square root, first we have to change the terms with using I. So 3 plus square root of negative 4 times 1 plus square root of negative 1 becomes 3 plus negative 1, square root of negative 1 times square root of negative 4 times 1 plus square root of negative 1 times square root of 1, which is 3 plus 2i times 1 plus 1i. By FOILing, we have 3 plus 3i plus 2i plus 2i squared. By combining like terms, we have 3 plus 5i minus 2, which will give us 1 plus 5i as the answer.